peace and security. Peace and security do not come easily.
Upon taking office, I appointed a special envoy for Middle East peace, world peace. Cannot be the work of one man, or one party, or one nation. It cannot be a peace of large nations or of small nations. It must be a peace which rests on the cooperative effort of the whole world. The promotion of peace and security. Pursuit of peace. The yearning for peace is universal. Our efforts to promote peace or effective peacekeeping. We will pursue a lasting peace, comprehensive peace agreements. We secure the peace. An enduring peace. A just and lasting peace between Israel, Palestine, and the Arab world. Strengthened their efforts on security. Security for Israelis and Palestinians. The goal is clear. Two states living side by side in peace and security. Serious about peace, an unwavering commitment to its security
is fundamental to the security of our nations and to the peace of the world. For our global safety, our security, America's commitment to seek the peace and security of a world without nuclear weapons.